I went on tour for the Natec network at InterSolar to ask the partners one important question. What's new? Martijn Arends from SMA, what a huge booth. What's new there?
Well, the Sunny Tripower X, it's a commercial inverter for the commercial segment. Uh-huh. That's the first new thing. The second thing is the commercial EV charger. We also have an electric car on the boot, which is really nice. And the third is the STP SE. It's a hybrid inverter. You can combine it with a battery. It's for a residential market.
Okay. Let's take a look. Okay, so this used to be the TL30, and now it has a new name.
Yeah, this is the Sunny Tripower X, which replaces the TL30 range. Yeah. And it comes with 12, 15, 20, and 25 kilowatts.
Okay. Yeah. And what is new about this this setup?
Well, new is 3 MPP trackers instead of 2. Uh-huh. So it's much more flexible to design your roof with your solar panels.
And if I look at it, it looks a little smaller, it looks a little more compact.
It is 35 kilograms instead of the old 55, so it's much lighter.
Okay, so you said it was between 12 25. Kilowatt hours and 25. Yeah. How many of those can you string together?
Well, it has an energy system manager inside instead of outside the data manager. And you can couple 5 of these inverters together, which you can monitor and control at one point.
Okay, so that's now standard built in, and you can do 5 of them, you can control them. How many can they string together if I have more power needed?
As many as possible. If you go beyond the 5 pieces, you have a data manager, and you go to 50 pieces if you like.
Anything else new about this?
It has arc fault detection, which is a safety system. When an arc fault comes, then the inverter will detect it and will shut off. So it's for safety.
Okay, you have the Polestar. Fantastic, beautiful car. Why is it here?
Yeah, indeed, it's a lovely car. Everybody likes to drive electric, so it is the future, and we now have a solution for it. This is a commercial EV charger. We first had only the residential charger, but we have a lot of lease driving people, or maybe drive the Polar, and like to connect on commercial EV.
Okay, charger. I can see there's two different, there's two sites you can do. What other features are there?
The other features that you can pay with your card and also physically see what the meter does.
Yeah, that's nice. I have not seen that before. There's really a meter, so I can really see how much kilowatt hour is being charged. That's very unique about this box. And it's integrated with the rest of SMA?
Yeah, it's modular, so it can communicate also with the data manager. So you can build a whole system where you can see the EV charger and see what happens.
Okay, Martijn, what is the Sunny Tripower Smart Energy?
It's our new hybrid inverter for the residential market. It's a 3-phase inverter, and it comes in 5, 6, 8, and 10 kilowatts, and you can directly connect a battery to it.
Now, this is really becoming important and standard. In what countries is this very popular?
Yeah, you see this like 100% coverage in, for instance, Germany. We see
it in every residential installation has a battery with it.
It has a battery with it, course. Yeah.
And so what are the advantages of having a solution like this?
Now, you can do several things at the same time. So you can load your PV into your net, also into your household, but at the same time load your battery. So when it's become evening, you have still your power to use. And on the other hand, it has a backup function. So when the grid fails, it can click over to the battery and then for maybe 2 or 3 minutes have storage.
So you don't have to do any extra boxes for that. The backup is included in the system.
Indeed, the backup is included in the inverter.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.